It is time to level and align the chakra system, moving into your life purpose, for the purpose of your life purpose. The chakra systems are the energy centers of the body. We primarily focus on the 7 chakra within the core of the body. They are the strongest. They work the closest with the energies of the universe. So we will focus on those today. You can also work on cleansing and clearing and opening all the chakras of the body, which there are hundreds and many around you within your space. As we work today in this meditation, feel free to either sit up with your feet flat on the floor or lying in your bed comfortably, whatever works best for you, your eyes open or closed, whichever is best for you. As we begin, breathe in deeply into your heart space. Breathe in and breathe out slowly. As you breathe out, release what no longer serves you. As you breathe in the life force energy of all that is into your system. Breathe in the light from 360 degrees around you. Breathe in deeply. Release. As we breathe in and we breathe out into the heart space, allow your consciousness to enter the feel of the heart. As you do this, you enter into the zero point of all that is. You release your ego. You release the time of the past, present, and future. And you are one in the now. Breathe in deeply. During this meditation, continue to breathe comfortably in your heart space, connecting your hearts as I bring into your body the Reiki light of the universe, the theta energy healing the universe, cleansing and clearing, balancing your chakras. Move the consciousness of your being down into the core of the earth. Feel the red hot core. Bring the energy up in through the earth grid, into your feet. As it enters your feet and your toes, this warm, soft energy moves up through your legs, your knees, your thighs. And this warm, soft energy connects with your first chakra, your first energy center of the body, the base or the root chakra. As this energy enters this space, it begins to cleanse and clear your ability to feel solid and secure in any circumstance, to know that you are connected to the family of the universe, that you are one. Breathe in deeply into this space, and as you breathe into the base chakra, which is near your tailbone, breathe in the energy of the light around you. Breathe in the energy of the earth coming up into your being. Connect those energies, swirl them around, and allow anything that no longer serves you, keeps you from feeling a stability, solid commitment in your life to move away. We ask this energy center to connect with your life purpose, the purpose for being here, the purpose for growing and being and moving in your life. As we move up into the next chakra, a beautiful orange ball in the sacral just below the belly button. This chakra holds the largest amount of energy in our systems. We begin to cleanse and clear with the light, with the orange light, this chakra system. We move it toward your power and your purpose, creativity, intimacy, passion coming into your life. Breathe in deeply. Feel this. Fill this orange energy with the presence of all that is and the central energy of the earth, combining those in your system. As you breathe out what no longer serves you from this chakra. Bring in the passion and the pleasure, creativity in your life. Moving up into the upper part of the belly above the belly button is a beautiful yellow solar plexus. It shines like the sun. As the energy of the earth comes up into this chakra and the energy of the universe combines, connects and it heals. It moves away any self-doubt. As you breathe out doubt and fear. Breathe out uncertainty. Breathe out the need to be light. Breathe out the fear of failure and the fear of success. Breathe out the energies that are not serving you and your purpose. Breathe in the light of your purpose, the light of what is meant to be at this time. It is now, it is on. Breathe in deeply and allow this beautiful ball of golden energy in the solar plexus to cleanse and clear, bringing your personal power, your ability to know that you are confident in all things. At the same time, you're not overly confident that you know what is meant for you at this time in this world. Continue to move into the next chakra, the heart space. This is a beautiful energy of green. Expanding and growing this green consciousness of love, knowing that your purpose is to give unconditional love to the world. You can feel that in every cell of your body. Bringing unconditional love into your system, through the universe and through the earth and their energies. Move press the heart into the throat. Allow the throat to be a messenger and a servant for all that is. Bring the energy of the universe, of all that is, into the chakra. Bring the energy of the earth up through your body into the chakra. The cobalt below, pulsing, cleansing, clearing, moving away fear of speaking your truth. You don't need to be afraid to speak your truth. You speak clearly. I feel this is also connected to self-love, to the boundaries of life. Knowing that you are very, very special. Pull in the energy, breathe it in, breathe out, no longer search you, especially related to communication, verbal and nonverbal. As this energy center is cleansed and cleared, bring it into your purpose for sharing your truth at all costs. Believing that no matter what happens in your life, it's for your highest good. As we move into third eye, cleansing and clearing third eye, connecting with the energies of the universe and bringing the energy of the earth into your third eye, the space between eyebrows. This may feel a slight pressure, may feel clogged. Move the cobwebs, breathe in deeply, within the light, the life force energy all around you. Breathe that into the space. Bring up the energy from the earth, cleansing, clearing, helping you to see without your eyes, to hear without your ears, to know in your heart. Transcending all of your senses, moving past what you see as reality. Bring the energy up into this third eye, cleansing and clearing away any doubt, any discomfort, and bring in the intuition needed for this time. This chakra has a beautiful indigo color. It connects with the violet flame of Saint Germain, transmuting everything you have into love. Knowing that this is your purpose being fulfilled, you're being led into your purpose at this time. Moving up into the top of the head, the crown, beautiful crystalline white light, moving and glowing. Allow your crown to open as the lotus flower. Bring the energy of the earth up into your crown, connecting with the energy of all that is in the universe. Opening your connection with the divine, with divine beings. Removing from your system the shadows. Creating the shadows into light, loving the shadows, knowing that while they're a part of you, you don't need to judge them. You can move past them as you connect with the higher. Breathe in deeply through the space. Allow a pillar of light to form from below your feet, within the earth, up through your system, through all your chakras, into the heavens, connecting and clearing. As this pillar grows and expands, it closes any holes in your chakras that may have been opened, any holes in your aura that may have been opened. It expands and grows until it fills your entire auric field, your etheric body, bringing your etheric body into alignment, bringing your physical body into alignment, bringing your emotional body into alignment, bringing your mental body into alignment, letting go of overthinking, letting go of a need to always be right, letting go of a need to always do everything perfectly, to release that perfection, knowing that we are perfectly imperfect, bringing this beautiful light energy into our systems, cleansing and clearing, removing any blocks that are no longer needed, removing any stagnation, allowing these chakras to work together with the energy of the heavens, the energy of the earth, connected into one. As we let go of what no longer serves us, in the past, there were things that protected us and kept us safe, especially as children. At this point, you can turn to your inner child and let them know that you are there to protect them and to love them. You're able to move on into your purpose. They will help you with that and be your support and strength. And you will be your support and strength to them as you move together. As we seal this healing of the chakras, of the energy centers into your system, we seal this in all timelines, in all dimensions, in all realities, past, present, and future. We seal this into your system, knowing that at this time, the intentions we've set forth, the intentions that are meant for us, come into fruition into our life in the next few days. We thank you.